Our verse for today is found at 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 8.
18.
Og pasalamatan kamo bisag unsay mudangat kaninyo. Og pasalamaton kayo sa kanang dumating sa inyo.
We have to change what we have today. This is God's will for us. Because this is the will of God.